done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Them ghouls look like what would happen if a pigskin was starved and beaten for a week, then died and crawled into existence again.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Ah.
me or suffer under me. You want me to bow, do you? Come and make me!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Stop! Kill him!
Invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Let us stalk our prey.
The War Chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
That'll impress the boss. Slaves aren't the too chewy for my life. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Here. You don't want the boss getting riled up over nothing. It's not about upsetting the boss, you dummy.
You'll never stand a chance against that raider. He ain't properly trained.
Nobody else could make up a...
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Auric's ruthlessness against them.
Forget our orders soon enough. The Black Captains have been on the move. That's what I had to. War comes, get them into Mandela 5 Army will make them more than a training exercise.
foreskin in my pet crown to rip off.
The new bodyguard Grublik is said to be twice the killer the last one was.
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
Tell us about them. How'd you been hearing it again?
Oi, tell us again.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Ever since Grublik got himself promoted, the Exile better than
he wants to see the
land. We'll see when I stand
so
and draw the back.
Everything green he wants to see is the rotting corpses of dead slaves.
What's with all these supplies?
Someone needs to thump the cooking egg.
Your nose tastes like smoke.
Naz Kuga.
Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's shoveled out of thanks.
We'll be ready for him.
Cougar is blind in one eye. Them tracks are probably just a couple of spiders.
Help our puppet before they cut his strings.
Saw you reaching into the cage and wondered what you was doing. That beat nearly put me off. Oh, I had a shot. You're killing me, maggot.
His odds.
Demon!
Maybe you could take one of us, but now you're a dead man.
Sword.
today's the day. I can feel it. I'm gonna kill him. You'll see.
Why, if you did, get tired of hearing about that Murakilin talk trying to destroy our Lord's plans.
Mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Strings, the puppet is only cloth.
rings.
Stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us. Very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. Power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that? It's what we must do. Though one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Some cowardly maggots are worried about the talk. The boss should end their worrying by slashing their throats.
That's the Ranger!
That was our best chance.
Follow me, or else I will make you squirm in pain.
We're busy. Go bother someone else.
You're not worthy. No, no, no. But together is better than alone.
You think? You're better than us.
Lay the traitor alive.
You hear that?
Agony for you now, sweetness. Break it, bud. Back, you stupid chalk. I will roast your I've already foiled you once!
Other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
It ain't